I've said my prayers. I've written my will. I've written everything away. If this is the thing that does me in, I can't say I don't have my business in order. Yeah! What's up, guys? PK Sparks here. We have the last of the Boy Inkling challenges with the roller, which means that the final episode should be with the boss. Now, I could be wrong. They could change it up completely. And if they did change it up, then I would be forever grateful. Yeah, saved our lives. We're eternally grateful. But, you know, knowing Nintendo and how they like to repeat stuff, everybody knows that they'll use the same boss over and over again. I mean, look at Kirby. No big whoop like a secret or anything. Well, that said, I will be sad. Nah. And there will be rage. I'm sure there will be rage. Because I'm sure I'm going to die. I'm going to have to keep doing the same boss over and over again. Which means that, hey. How did I kill all of them? No. Nope, won't reach. Ah, well. I mean, we don't really need it anyway. There we go. Oh, wait, what? Hold up. Think you know something? Think you know better? You're a scrub. Oh wait, I'm in this area. Here we go. Die. Oh shoot, that was a direct hit. Can we just not? But yeah, I was saying something before I got distracted. Oh yeah, we all know that Nintendo likes throwing curveballs, but at the same time, they like using the same bosses over and over again, and over and over again, and over and over and over and over and over and over again. You get what I'm saying? So I don't know. I could be wrong. They could change it up at the end. Could just make it a level, like maybe the final boss remix was only. No! Well, that happened. It was only for the hi. But I could be wrong. I'm anticipating the worst, though. Oof. Are you serious? I forgot to use my bubble. Don't be ashamed of me, guys. I was ready to activate it if I didn't get that splat kill right there. I was so ready. I was like on edge, like, I gotta just activate it. Whew. That was dangerous. We even got hit, but apparently, I guess that was like an indirect hit, so it wasn't enough. Which is, you know, fine by me. Checkpoint! I was actually worried about that part. That was one. That's not one of the things I'm worried about. I'm just, Uh-oh. I didn't want to hit you, but you made me do it. Oh, we gotta go backwards. Actually, where do we gotta go? Did something, like, not materialize? Oh. There we go. We're figuring it out slowly but steady. Come on, sling that ink. There we go. I'm so glad that it's summer. What do you guys have planned for the summer? Let me know. Let me know in the chat, in the comment. What do y'all have planned for the summer? I'm probably gonna make it a question of the day. I have a few trips. I'm gonna be going to SGC and SGC in Texas in July, and then I have a trip down to Florida planned. And this trip is not about business. This is my personal trip. I saved up my money, and we're gonna be rocking out. I'm scared. Wait, that's okay. You ain't noticed anything. Woo! Didn't want to do it, but I had to. You do what you have to survive. Give me that, though. There we go. Launch! Oh, it's a bubble! I thought it was on like a light bulb and we're popping a light bulb, but no, it's in a bubble. Oh, that explains what we So that was only the first level, right? Yeah, 200,000 making money! Yeah, that was only the first level. Slip through defenses. Slip through defenses. Stop that. Get to the chopper. And you gotta get down. But yeah, my trip to Florida is just a personal trip. I don't plan on doing anything. I just want to get away. It's one of those times where I'm going to upload videos, but it's probably going to be a video a week. And I'll probably have like smash, like, you know, something little. And I'm not going to stress it. In the words of one of Nat B's most popular songs, stress free, stress free, stress free, stress free, yeah. Come on, get trapped, get trapped. Oh, that's dark. Don't get distracted, bro. Shield is gone. Can I just like stop? Oh my god, this is annoying. Whew. Dangerous area. Alright, we should get a checkpoint, and that's the end of that. The focus is real. But yes, let me know, like, oh, if anybody's gonna be saying, PK, if, what is it? I live in Florida, you come visit? Nope. Like, no offense when I say this, but this is, like I said, I just wanna get away from everything YouTube. It's one of those vacations where you just gotta forget YouTube exists, forget everything exists, just chill. And that's my vacation. I'm gonna go in there with my DS in hand, and we're playing games with my friends. That's it. Oh, I took the wrong way. Whoops. But yeah, my, what is it? No, actually, I already told you guys. But yeah, what's your favorite vacation spot? Like, if you had to choose a vacation, where would you love to go? Or where do you want to go for a vacation? Can you stop that? I mean, I don't lose nothing from it, so. Aw, man. How is it right there and yet I can't hit it? That's dumb. File checkpoint? Nope, not yet. We're working our way around on the wheel. Actually, I could just get off here. There we go. Nice and momentum, though. I don't know if y'all saw that, but I know I did. Slip through defenses. Everybody get down. Oh, how do we, like, jump like that? You see that? For, like, extra speed. Mile checkpoint. All right, here we go. Bye, guy. Hello, guy. This is gonna get annoying. one of the things that you see is just like, I already know I'm going to curse my life having to deal with this level. Alright, two levels down, far from done. We got one more, well, halfway done. One more, actually, we're actually far to close to being done, not far from done, because far from done, like the first, I don't know, I'll be speaking sometimes. Sometimes not everything I say makes sense. This is the stage I was worried about. 2,000 coins on the line. That'll buy you a lot of sneakers. I love the music for these stages, though. They just fit. Well, bodied. This is gonna be tough. I mean, that's the. Oh, wasn't paying attention. Alright, so where's the next challenge from? It ran over. So you can jump over the rollers. I assume it takes like specific precision. I hear inkling. Hold on, sorry. What did I say? Can I? Hold on. Can I hang with you, Squids? My franchise died. No! Oh, that's so sad. I hear y'all. What? You gonna chase me or no? I'm really gonna chase them. Cool. If y'all ain't chasing me, I ain't gonna chase after y'all. Y'all go back. That's one down. That's two down. There's one more. Where there is it? There isn't, I'll be fine. Oh, there it is. Ha! You actually left your base of operations! Why would you do that? I was pretty worried about that stage. I mean, in the beginning, my fears were shown. The beginning of my fears were shown when we pulled through. But now, don't let it be the final boss. It has to be. That was level 26. This just might be montage fashion. We'll find out. We shall find out. I wonder if the dialogue, like the replay dialogue, is going to be the same. Yep, same dialogue. That's an orange, though. I appreciate the orange. Skip that. Sorry I, like, ignored your intro, bro. Oh, wait, what? Alright, this is an instant knockout. So I can't focus on the missile this time. I gotta focus on the fist. I don't have the speed to take everything out. I'm ready for this. I Alright, it's not as bad as I thought it'd be so far. Look at you, you orange. Man, you better refresh, clean yourself up. Slimy little hipster. Nah, man, you're slimy my orange ink. Let's go. Oh, slow it down a little bit. That's good. Well, that's incredibly easy. Let me get the armor now, though. Woo! Woo! That was a little too close. Are we surviving? I don't want to let down because I don't know where it's at. Oh, no. Alright, so we missed the first hit. It's okay though. Hit this. It's time already? Come here and hit you one more time. Did not get to launch that. I love the disco thing though. All right, stage three. Whoa! He almost got dotted it right there. Oh, armor's gone. Oh, that's a special? What's the armor? Where the heck are all y'all here? I don't care what y'all say, this boss takes focus. But if anybody ever says it's an easy boss, nah, you never play it. That's my expert analysis to anybody. What? That's my expert analysis to anybody who says, oh, this boss is easy. Even know who you're messing with? DJ Octavio. Don't I say that every single time? But I mean, it's the same thing. We already fought twice before. Like, we've had this recorded. The epic first confrontation between us is already documented in a Let's Play on YouTube. Patience, man. There we go, level 3 armor. Ooh, just barely lived that. So I'm gonna hang out right here if you don't mind. It's a lot safer. Just seeing that fist, like walk up to us that far away, it's pretty dangerous. Well, I don't know if danger is the word I want to say. More like intimidating. I mean, I guess it is dangerous because it's a giant fist flying in our face. So I guess why wouldn't something like that be dangerous? I'm still hanging out right here. Hope you don't mind. There we go, that's what I was waiting on. Whoa, they target. Oh, wait. Hold up. Ooh. Close one. I think we might be a little bit too close, though. Alright, we gotta play a lot more defensive, evasive game. Hi. I mean, you gotta play that way with any roller, but now that we're in this boss fight, you know, I gotta implement those same strategies into this fight. Alright, now go on and launch the remix thing. Wait a minute, they all slamming one. Oh no, we gotta hit them all the time. Alright, now it's the big old rocket. It's time to drop the Seabase! Hold up. Almost forgot what we were doing. Wow, that was fast. God dang it. Die. It's not fair that his little machine can do all this at once. Stop that! Oh, well, there's one armor down. Come on! Alright, time to remix. Look at everywhere we're coming from. How far can I, how long can I stay back here until I gotta fight this boss close up? I'm gonna stay back here as long as I can. That's what we gonna do. Well, at least that stopped us from walking off. Otherwise, we'd have been gone. A big platform, and being able to use this weapon on a big platform, very helpful. Alright, where the fist at? I'm not moving up. Nope. I'm staying right here. Didn't even make. Oh, wait, what? So if we don't move up, then dang it. Alright, fine. I'm too close. Alright, now we can move up. Woo! I feel like I can see if I can be cool right now. Not sure, but I feel like I can. At least until I hit it one more time. Look like you stink. I'm sorry, that was terrible. Someone suggested that I should have did a final equip at the end of the first time we beat him. So when I did that, it just came to my mind. I'm like, we gotta think of something. So I just kind of thought it looks like you stink. Did it stink as in ink? But no, okay. I'm sorry. I tried. I'm not cool. I'm sorry. That's why I didn't do it the first time. But yo, the focus, and I gotta do it one more time. I gotta do it one more time with the girl amiibo. Oh my god. Oh my god. We got it though. We got it though. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Hey Alex, I don't care about you, man. We about to go take this weapon to Mr. Whatever your name is. What kind of weapon are you in the market for? All right, we're feeling fresh. We got new weapons, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to buy you in a little bit. Yeah, custom leader. Oh, wait a minute. You have blueprints? Oh, holy biscuits. Let me go take this from you real quick and make myself a new weapon. But then again, because you even made it possible for me to make this weapon, I'm definitely not going to give it to you, you know. So, you know, Hero Roller Replica. Like, what the heck is a Hero Roller Replica? Yeah, it's a standard one. It just looks cool. Oh, well, I'll buy it because we're not yellow swag. Then we got this thing. Disruptor, it looks like a cool weapon. I might try it on the live streams one time. And then we got the custom E-Leader. Alright, but that all said and done. I can put my gamepad down and be done for tonight. Thank you all very much for watching my Boy Inkling amiibo challenge. If you still have the little girls, I don't know what's in store, but let me know in the comment section below what you guys want to name the challenges. I'm sorry, what you guys want to name the girl amiibo, and your name might just be picked. Make sure you guys demolish the like button for me. Help the video to exceed 750 likes. That would be so much love and positivity towards the playthrough. And make sure you guys will subscribe in case you're new to the channel for more content. New playthrough coming hopefully on June 30th. So stay tuned for that. Update video. It should have gone up or it will be going up. Make sure you stay tuned for that so you can know exactly what's going on with that. But with all said and done, that's my time with you all today. Thank you all very much for watching. There are 5 more episodes left of Splatoon until the playthrough is 100% completed. Girl Inkling amiibo challenges are on their way. Stay hot, guys, and I'll see y'all next time.